Hi, welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to look at spheres and how to find both the surface area and the volume of a sphere. We're going to start with surface area. Surface area is very simple. If you look at a circle or a sphere, there's a great circle on the inside, and I've just highlighted that in red. That's called the great circle, and it is the largest circle that can be drawn inside a sphere. What you're going to do is find the area of that great circle, which is just pi times radius squared. And then the surface area is kind of like on a beach ball. It's the plastic that you need to create the ball. Well, it's just 4 times the great circle. That's all there is to it. So if you can find the area of a circle, you just multiply that answer by 4 and you have the surface area. So let's plug and chug here. So we have 4 times pi, and in this problem our radius is 5. So 5 squared. You always square first, so 5 squared is 25, and 25 times 4, so you're going to multiply 4 times 25 is 100. And then you just stick the pi next to it, and it's pi units squared. Remember to always put your unit, it's surface area, so area is always squared. Now let's shift over here for a second to volume. Volume is actually a similar formula. It's 4/3 pi r, but it's in 3 dimensions, so we're going to cube that. So pi r cubed. Okay, so all I need for this formula is the radius again. So the radius is 5, so let's take 5 and we're going to cube it times pi times 4/3. So 5 cubed is 5 times 5 times 5, which is 125. I have my pi here I'm going to bring down. I have my 4/3. Okay, 4 times 125, that's going to give me 500. 3 times 1 gives me 3. So I have 500 over 3, and don't forget to add your pi. And the units on this would be units cubed, because it is 3-dimensional and it is volume. So you take your radius, you cube it, you stick a 1 under it, you multiply it by 4/3 and multiplying fractions straight across, and you get 500/3 pi units cubed. So let's look at a quick little cheat sheet on how to find the surface area and the volume. So the surface area is just 4 times pi r squared, or 4 circles. And in this example, we have a radius of 6, so we're plugging in 6. 6 squared is 36. 4 times 36 is 144 pi units squared. Take this circle, or sphere, where the radius is 3, and we plug it into this formula. 3 cubed is 27. We take 27 times 4/3, and we get 36. Stick your pi next to it, units cubed, 3-dimensional. So those are the 2 formulas for surface area and volume of a sphere.